The stirring performance with penetrating rhythm is more than mere entertainment. The Dragon and Line Dance is a ritual that brings peace to people's hearts. This is an art form that requires both focus and physical strength. Lu Meiji, the master of Changxin Dragon and Line Dance Troupe, has been practicing martial arts for over 60 years.
实际上我正宗的一个跟着师傅那边所学是学少林白鹤。 习武啊，是教化人心。这个教化是用心灵啊的一种教化，不是用手脚的教化。所以说，练武啊，就是我的一个生命体了。啊，这就是我们的武馆，60多年的老武馆了。
Master Liu is a pious follower of Guan Yu, the god of martial arts, loyalty, and righteousness. Troop members honor and live by the values Guan Yu stands for. Over the past 40 years, Master Liu has mentored over 1,000 disciples. Many of them have faced financial adversity and struggled to stay in school. Master Liu not only imparts martial arts to his disciples, but also provides social support. Learning martial arts is an arduous process that hones the willpower of disciples.
Gua啊，越打旁边呢，音阶就会越高。那打旁边呢，就是警示的效果。
Drum beats symbolize the lion's roar. Together with the performer's movements, the drums present the awakening of a lion. With steady rhythms as its heartbeat and staccato taps as its playful moves. Thank you.
那个拿个狮子过来。
狮子是头外。
我现在所捧这个呢，就是广东醒狮。那你要让这个眼睛啊都会动，它里面有一个操纵的，就是用这个绳索拉绳啊来控制五官。好，拉一下，嘴巴动一下，演示一下这个四个表情，就喜、怒、哀、乐的动作。现在啊，先演示喜的动作。怒就是很凶啊，啊，很悲啊，很哀哈，喜怒哀乐哀。啊，很痛苦啊，很哀愁哈，啊，现在乐很开心了。咬个尾巴，三抛坐肩。啊，不要动哦！狮子啊，在肩上，我们称为二层塔，啊，好像君临天下，唯我独尊。谢天谢地，前拜天后拜地啊，因为舞狮要懂得尊师重道。咚，唱，去唱，去唱，唱唱，就是一像一个漏斗一样，啊，由前面大，然后到后面化小，啊，就是很谦卑，很谦卑的向后退礼这样。
The ultimate challenge in lion dance is pole jumping. It exhibits the lion's agility and strength, as well as the dancer's skill and courage. The poles with varied heights would be set up in a courtyard, each one a challenge to conquer. As the drums roar, the lion approaches the poles.These high and low poles resemble mountain peaks and valleys. The lion leaps and frolics according to the terrain, searching for its prey. Its movements exude a sense of boldness, embodying a fearless creature roaming an untamed landscape.
Ah, 前拜天，后拜地啊。
Members of the troop train, eat, and sleep together, forging a deep bond among them that synergizes their performances.
这一块来讲，这个是千年的文化，所以我们必须要把它好好的给它留存起来。当然感谢我自己老爸给我一身的筋骨皮啊。
Till this day, Master Lu continues to practice alongside his disciples, determined to pass down the torch of this art form.
当你爬得越高，头要懂得越低，要有谦虚为怀的那种心境。